darlings. I was just asked a question by a friend who asked, you know, what is one general tip I would give to singers that could help them? And, well, the thing is that I usually like to find out more about the singer and about how they process the information that I'm giving them and what already that they have mastery over and other things which they don't, which usually leads into us working on them. But I would basically say that, especially now when I'm working with voice for actors in my degree, is the importance of the breath to be as deep and as open as possible so that you can actually have enough to support your voice, support everything. So the thing about this is that a lot of actors, or in this case, a lot of singers, don't really access as deep a breath as they can have. Now, it's not about taking a full breath, but it's about how deep your breath can go. And that is impacted by a lot of things. Tension, usually. We have the rigid structures in our body, the skeleton, the rib cage, especially, and people tend to breathe upwards. So there's a lot of exercises I like to do to open up that lower portion, to get the diaphragm space, because diaphragm is connected to the rib cage, especially the bottom ribs and the back and all that. So there's really an interplay of how much space you can give to the air to come in. And then after that, you've got to condition the muscles so that you can keep it open, keep the breathing space open. And as you do that, as you follow through on some exercises, you'll definitely find that not only do you have more air to sustain your long notes, but also that you will be able to develop the musculature in order for you to be able to sing in a lot more of a resonant way. So I guess that's a really general tip for breathing, to love your breathing. It is a kind of dual thing that happens. When you breathe and when you sing, there is a mixture of relaxation and also engagement of muscles. And the mind has a problem with that usually, because you think engage, you think tense, and then things tense up and doesn't flow. But yeah, there's a little tip for you there. So if I could sum it up into 2 points, it would be to make space for the breath so that it can go nice and deep, and B, to think of your breath as a cushion of air that you lay your voice on top of. It's a propeller, it's a engine for you. Your breath is your engine. So enjoy it, savor it, and use it. Till next time, bye.